example, I'm guessing you probably know Amazon users, right? Well, believe it or not, it was called Amazon Rainforest. There were billions of trees there and all the gorillas, and you don't know much about the trees, do you? Let me tell you, trees are amazing, and I mean, we can literally breathe the air they are breathing. They clean up our pollution. They clean up our pollution, our carbon, store and purify water, give us medicine that feel your medicine that cures our easy, food that feels us. Which is why I'm so sorry to tell you that we burn them down. We burn them down. Having been a brutal machine, horrific, at a rate of 24 fuels every minute. That is 50% of all the change in the world gone in the last 100 years. Why? For this.
Alan, you make me so sad. You can wonder so many pictures are placed on it. Which bring me great sorrow. Most of us today don't even care about tomorrow. So I'm sorry. I'm sorry that we put both feet over people, green over neat, the rule above the world rule. I'm sorry we use nature as a ready part with no spending limit. Over drafting animals to existence, stealing your chance to ever see them in it or become friends. I'm sorry we poison houses so much that you can't even swim in them. But most of all, I'm sorry about our mindset. Cause we have enough to call in this chosen progress.
Hey, Foxy, if you don't think climate change is a threat, I dare you interview 1,000 homeless people in Bangladesh. See why you was in a pit hole vessel. Their home was literally washed away beneath the field to the resting sea level. As I tell it, you say that you love the smell of fossil fuel. I urge you to talk to the kid in Beijing who are forced to wear mass pollution to just go to school. So, you can ignore this, but the thing about it is, it can be denied, not avoided. So I'm sorry, future generation. I'm sorry of our footprint is a scouting keyhole and not a gathering. I'm sorry we pay much attention in ISIS and very little how fast the eye is melting as an artist.
You know what? I'm not gonna sorry. Because an error did not become a mistake. And until we refuse to correct it, so this future, I do not accept it. So how can we redirect it? Let me suggest you a farmer. They don't look at the branch or die around it. They look at the root. So like that farmer, we look at the root. Now, so we're not a branch of the government, not a political group by corporation. We are the root, we are the foundation, and this generation is up to you, up to us to stay. So it is our only hope. We must globally warm our heart and change the climate of our soul and realize that we're not apart from nature. We are part of it. So to betray nature is to betray us, and save nature is to save us. So because whatever you're fighting for, feminists, poverty, racism, LGBT, so or any type of equality.